Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 3 of Let This Grieving Soul Retire. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video, and my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. In 1 week, huh? All right. Cyclops in a level 1 treasure vault, huh? Or at least level 4, huh? All right. Yeah, they beat the Cyclops, right? Yep. Cry entry. The master of the strongest clan. Oh, Tino. So Tino's definitely the best character in this show, right? Eventually turn into metamaterial and disappear since it's a phantom. Okay. I want to fly straight through the sky. I find it interesting the way they do this with the opening like that. Oh. All right. Yeah. Purgatorial sword is out of mana. Yeah. Probably, Ruta. I agree with you. Right. Tina's gonna keep going because Cry told her to. Level 8's inscrutable strength. No, it's not. It's really not what's going on here. Oh, Tino. Silver Moon Wolf monsters that originally lived. Okay. Right. Please be careful, Tino. I forgot he was flying through the sky when we last saw him. Seriously? Aw. He doesn't even care about the rest of them. He just wants Tino to be alive. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I don't doubt that he's strong. And locating enemies? All right. So it's working together pretty well. They're working together well. Is he, though? Oh. Right. The gap between us only kept getting bigger, huh? Oh. Well, it's nice to see him realizing that. All right. Sounds good, then. Let's keep going. I am worried about them, though. The boss. Oh. I can find living just by completing treasure vaults below their level. Okay. Got it. Yeah, I get that. Yeah, why would he, huh? Yeah, I'm sure it is. I see. Poor Ruda. Yeah. Making this thing with no brakes. Jeez. That had to hurt. And he's still going. Oh. Isn't wearing a helmet? Okay. Oh, she looks so good. Come on, Tino. All right. Is it over? Nice. Good job, Tino. Yeah, she got hit in the leg, I saw. All right. Something else going to happen while they're here? Oh! That was too close. What the heck? Why is there two more of them? Three more? Any others? Four. There's four. All right, cry. Are you close? Come on. Oh. Well, that's not good. That was our escape route there, or at least a place to hide. What about you two? Oh? Alright. Yeah, the ring. Good job. Aww. Nice. Dropped his weapon. Come on, Gilbert. Oh, yeah, that doesn't look great. But at least he's here. I spy a Tino.
Aww.
Yeah, Cry, do you see what's going on here? So, what's the plan? Show them what you can do. Come on. Got 17 lives. Is that all? Jeez! Aw, Tino's so happy to see him. Yeah. Shooting rings are not that powerful. Just flashy. Okay. Well... Got 17 safety rings? Yeah, okay. That's what he was saying about the 17 lives, right? All right. Get out of here, Tino. Yeah. Greg, Gilbert, Ruta, everyone, get out of here. Oh, Tino. Oh. You better be good to Tino, okay, Cry? Let's see what happened here.
Oh,
come on, where's he at?
Oh,
Nice.
Oh.
Wanted to join the grievers ever since.
Oh.
Just look at her eyes.
Oh.
Yeah. She did great.
Oh.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. Let's just get a closer look there.
Aww.
Right. Now, let's hurry and get out of here, huh? Yeah, okay. You don't know where to go, of course. And they're all following you. The expectations of the other four resting on his shoulders. Can a cry entry actually save them? I'm sure he will. And not intentionally.
Oh.
I love Tino so much. He'll end up doing something on accident that's going to end up saving them or whatever, right? Anyway, I'm glad that Cry was able to heal Tino's thighs. You know, we had to get a good look at that to make sure it was all fine. I do love these visuals for the ending.
Aww.
Yeah. Why did White was no plan, but before more of those skull jerks. Mysterious Mask wants to fight. All right. Now, something I noticed as this was the it says yeah, by Tino Shade and Wall Spaghetti Party. Oh my gosh. Really? Anyway. Oh my gosh. Well, that was episode 3 of Let This Grieving Soul Retire. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.